If you'd like to, we could do it now.
Yes, really?
But I have one condition.
Anything. You name it and you have it.
$10 million.
You've got to be joking. If it's money you want, I'll pay you afterwards.
You are sweet. But it's not your money I want. It's something else. Now, where's the card?
What card?
Don't play games with me. I know you have the excess card. And I know you have a plutonium. You see, I have my informants.
I don't know what you mean.
The people I work for sent me to collect it.
You're not gonna...
You know, we meet again, huh? This time I'm gonna kill you.
Without this, your gun's pretty useless.
Oh! how do you like your new security job?
Is it your money or someone else's?
What are you trying to say?
Stop! God damn it, he stole my wife! Get a hold of him! He's a thief! He got my money! Hey.
Lock him in the storeroom.
Right! Yeah!
Just you keep out of trouble.
Huh. Mind your own business.
You a table.
Thank you. Tracy.
Hi there.
Hello.
Hi, Adam.
Here, take a seat.
I can't. I'm going to be on duty.
So what?
Sit down. Now then, you two have fun, okay?
Oh, thanks. Very kind of you.
See you later. Give me a call if you need me, okay?
Really, no, it was my fault. No harm done.
Wow, a diamond.
Over there.
Good evening. And welcome. Welcome aboard this luxury cruise liner White Whale for this end-of-year cruise. In fact, in a few hours, we'll be seeing in the new year. So until midnight strikes, let's all have some fun! Thank you. Thank you. I know you're all dying to get the party going, but firstly, I have an important announcement. For two of our guests present at our party here this evening, this cruise has a very special meaning. I can hear all of you out there asking, what could be so special? Well, let's ask the two concerned to come up here, Mr. and Mrs. Wu.
Yeah! Yay! Yay!
Whoa! Hey! Well now, perhaps you would like to explain why this cruise is so special to you.
25 years ago, my wife here and I got married. So you see, it's our anniversary.
And, sir, for your silver wedding, any gift for your wife?
Oh, yes, of course. To celebrate our 25 years of marriage, I bought her a ring. But first, I want my wife to kiss me in front of everybody. Then she gets a ring.
Well, now, sir, I think that would be just wonderful. Don't you? Give him some support here.
Two double cognacs.
Sure.
Of course. The couple have to toast each other. My, this is so romantic.
Hey, give it to me. Give it to me.
Hey, no, you don't. You know the doctor told you not to drink. What's wrong with you? Please, could you get him some water? It's his heart. Hurry up, please. Sure. You all right? Where are your pills? There, take it, dear. You got it. Thanks. Go and drink it, dear. All right? That better, dear?
I'm sorry, everybody. I felt a little strange back there, but I'm fine now. And now, the ring.
Yay!
That's a big rock, huh?
Well, what do you think?
Oh, it's lovely. Thank you.
The champagne tonight, Zombie!
Well, folks, while you're enjoying your champagne, here's Miss Elaine Wong to sing you a little song. So let's hear it!
Stop! Stop!
Hey, what's going on here?
Oh, leave it! Leave it!
Hi, come
Captain,
in.
Captain, this is Miss Elaine Wong.
Hi.
Captain Anderson.
I'm delighted, Miss Wong. Won't you come in?
Okay.
Aren't you on duty, number one?
Yes, sir. Good night, sir.
Got a light?
Of course. I must say, you have a beautiful voice.
And what about my body? Do you like it?
Wonderful. Perfect.
If you'd like to, we could do it now.
Yes, really?
But I have one condition.
Anything. You name it and you have it.
$10 million.
You've got to be joking. If it's money you want, I'll pay you afterwards.
You are sweet. But it's not your money I want. It's something else. Where's the card?
What card?
Don't play games with me. I know you have the excess card. And I know you have a plutonium. You see, I have my informants.
I don't know what you mean.
The people I work for send me to collect it.
You'll never get it. No, no, please.
I don't like people who tell lies. Naughty boy.
Tie him up.
Right.
Right. How's it going?
It's under control, sir. I put the ship on auto helm.
You got the card?
Let's get to work.
My pleasure.
Throw them to the sharks.
Huh, they call this a safe.
This'll be a piece of cake.
Got a light? It's a no smoking zone. If your Game Boy doesn't get this open, you're going for a swim.
It's no problem. I told you I'm the best there is.
Get rid of the captain.
Roger.
Help me up! Is that the bridge? You've got to help.
What? Who's there?
It's the security officer, Chan. They killed...
Hey, hey!
But I want your body! Disgusting old pervert! Oh, well. It was worth the trouble.
Hey, Ellen! What the hell's going on?
There's been a mutiny. Tell the other guys.
Okay, yeah.
Be quiet.
I won't scream. I'm too scared.
That's good. That makes two of us.
Tell me, why did you murder Ringo?
Look, if I hadn't, he was gonna kill me.
Thank you.
Let's just stay cool. It's okay. Couldn't you put the gun down? It's making me nervous. Please? Look, I'm the first officer. Can't you explain to me what happened?
Somebody's killed the captain.
Who would do such a thing?
I don't know. One of the security guys was involved. He just tried to kill me.
What happened?
When I called you, some men were chasing me. It's completely crazy. I don't know who else is in it.
There he is! That's him! That's the murderer! Arrest him!
What are you talking about? What's this?
So you killed the captain?
Of course I didn't.
I saw you on the monitor. You came out of the captain's cabin. I saw you clear as day.
I didn't do it.
Mr. Lee, take him away.
David, I...
All right, men.
Well done. I'll see you get a reward.
That's kind of you. Thank you.
By the way, not a word, huh?
Oh, no.
The others mustn't know.
Oh, no.
David, why don't you listen to me?
Alan, I can't do anything. You know the rules in these cases. But I promise you, I'll do my best to get to the bottom of this.
Look, David, for God's sake, can't you see it's a setup? Watch the first officer.
So many dresses.
Like a virgin, hi, touch for the very first time, heck of a virgin, when your heart beats next to my, wow, this is a piece of cake, yeah, right.
I'll be glad when this is finally over, you know.
Elaine, aren't you happy?
I'm happy that this is the last time. It is, isn't it?
I promise, when we get the money, we'll go to Switzerland.
Tell me, how did it go?
There was a hitch. But we found a scapegoat, a security guy. Huh? When we've got the plutonium, we have everything we want.
Mm.
With the money we can get for it, we'll be able to live in luxury.
I'm sorry. I have to sing.
Sure. I'll just go and check on things.
Better tell the first officer.
It's bad for you, you know.
If I don't smoke, then I can't concentrate and I can't open the safe. If that happens, then the whole mission gets...
All right, get on with it.
Yeah.
Look out to bridge. There's a girl coming up. Let her through. Let the girl in.
Thank you. Please, sir, I have to tell you something.
What is it? Tell me.
On board, there's some plutonium. Elaine, the singer, I heard her talking. She's in on it, sir. I think they want to steal it. And also, Alan, he didn't kill the captain. They had him killed.
Who might they be?
Elaine, and a man who was with her. Too bad. I didn't see his face.
Security chief's on his way, boss.
All right. Thank you. You've done well. I'm grateful. Oh, and I'll see you're rewarded.
Huh? Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you.
Who are you? What are you doing on the bridge? Where are the others?
Hey, what do you want?
I thought you'd like a drink.
But I can't drink on duty.
I won't tell. Look, I'm sorry. I know it's my fault. I was afraid you'd catch me for stealing. That's why I said all those things. I didn't know this would happen.
I can't blame you. We're both in the same boat now. We must find a way out. Can I count on you?
Yes, of course. But the others? They outnumber us.
We have to start by trying to find out exactly who is on their side. We must know who we can rely on. You've got to make a decision. You with the good guys or the bad guys?
I'm with the good guys. Wait. The radio room.
Right. Look out. Hi.
Hi. You want to go somewhere? With me, I mean?
Yeah, sure.
Really?
Yeah.
Let's get a drink then.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah? Good idea. Hey, I've got a bottle up in my cabin. We could go there. What do you say, huh?
Hey, what do you say your name was?
My name's Johnny.
Huh?
Well?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You're not Jerry?
Huh?
Oh, I'm sorry.
What?
Excuse me. To live without your daddy. You know that? Huh?
At her age, children only think about playing. Not their parents.
But with nobody to take care of her.
I do.
But you're a woman. What can you do alone?
That's no big problem. Her father's away a lot.
How can I tell her?
But we're both pretty independent.
But without a man, what can a woman do? All the loneliness.
You seem upset about something. Do you want to talk about it?
Don't you see? I saw him. Gun down in front of me.
Hey, didn't you eat any breakfast?
Tracy, come on now. I think we should leave her in peace, hmm?
Coast Guard, quick, it's an emergency.
I can't do anything without the captain's order.
The captain's been killed, now call them.
Hey, what are you doing in here? Come on.
Don't ask questions, call the Coast
Guard. You're coming with me.
Do as I say, hurry.
I'll call the security.
I am the security.
Help.
Sorry, I'll do it.
What's going on here?
Ladies and gentlemen, the time has come. The countdown is about to begin!
Ten, nine, eight, seven!
Listen to me. This woman's really a terrorist.
Are you crazy? Can't you see I'm a singer?
She wants the plutonium on this ship. She's in league with the first officer. They've already murdered the captain.
You're out of your mind.
I've got proof of it.
What?
He's got proof.
There's a secret consignment of plutonium on this ship.
Plutonium?
She and the first officer tried to steal it from the captain's cabin. Come on, I'll show you.
Huh? Yeah.
All right,
yeah,
let's go come see. On.
He's right, it's true. Yeah. Yeah.
Come on.
That's incredible. Yeah, let's go and see. Come on.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Terminate them. No survivors.
Don't let them escape!
Hey, you there, boss?
What's up?
The second lock's open.
Good. Keep going. Hey, Elaine. What's happening down there?
One got away.
I thought my orders were clear.
Sure. I'll handle him.
Be careful.
Get down! Keep an eye on them. I'll be back soon.
Sure.
Should be right through here.
What do you know? We meet again, huh? This time I'm gonna kill you.
Without this, your gun's pretty useless.
Stay there! Come out! Either way, you're dead!
Hey, Danny, what's happening down there?
I got him locked in the freezer. He's gonna freeze his balls up. If he tries to run, I got him covered. Don't worry.
Whatever happens, just get rid of him. Jake, well, how's it coming?
Everything's going just fine. I'm through the third lock.
Okay.
Are you all right? Don't worry. Hey, listen, there's something I want.
What's going on?
Oh, it's nothing. We were just talking. Nothing important, really. Help me! It's my husband! Somebody help me! He's having a heart attack! Darling, are you all right? Talk to me! Talk to me! Oh, please get him a glass of water quickly! He has to take his heart pills! Please hurry! You can serve.
Baron is so touching. But don't worry, it's only a mild attack. It's hardly life-threatening.
What do you want?
Oh, please don't! The stress could kill him, don't you see? Darling! Darling! You'll be all right, don't worry! He needs a doctor! Isn't there a doctor here? Isn't anybody here a doctor? Somebody save him! Please! Somebody do something! Why don't you do something? He's cured now. No more heart pills. Isn't it wonderful?
No, Tracy.
Well, now, what's the matter? Don't you like me, huh?
She didn't mean to throw her, Teddy.
Is that right?
Don't you bully my mom. Otherwise, my dad and uncle will beat you up.
And who is your daddy? Where is he gone?
He's head of security and...
Is that right? Well, now, your daddy's already gone to feed the fish. Would you like to join him? Tell me, is your uncle the one who hurt my face?
Oh, I beg you. Please don't hurt my little girl.
I want you to cut this woman's face, like he did to mine.
No, please, I can't.
You heard me. Well, go on.
Thank you.
Roger, stay here. I'll be right back.
Sure.
Elaine, where are you? Elaine, can you hear me?
I'm on B deck. The woman and the girl are here somewhere.
I'll find them.
Don't screw up again.
Don't worry.
Auntie, I want to find Mommy.
Don't you worry. We'll go find Mommy later.
I'm scared.
Don't be scared. I'm here with you.
Want more?
Come in, Elaine. Elaine, can you hear me?
Why, God? Why did this have to happen? Why all this killing? Answer me! Why did I have to kill? Why did I have to kill someone?
Just calm down. Together.
Pull
yourself together. Calm down. You had to kill to save an innocent girl's life. Please stop crying. Don't let it upset you. I'm afraid it's not finished. We've got to get out of here. The killing's not over yet. You'll have to be brave.
Uncle, will we be killed by those nasty men?
No, Tracy. Don't you worry now. I won't let those men hurt you. They won't touch you, Tracy, I promise you. Hmm?
Tell me, Alan. Have you been through this kind of thing before?
Yes. The last time I lost my wife.
Oh? She was killed?
I can't believe it's happening again.
Help me.
See you in the morning, Tracy. Sleep well. Hey, boss.
I've opened the fourth lock.
Good work. When the ship reaches the Philippines, a helicopter will be there to pick us up.
It won't be needed. You're not going anywhere.
The game's over.
Where are you? Come here.
I'm right behind you. But don't worry. I'll catch up with you. And when I do, you're gonna pay for what you've done.
Wrong. It's too late. In a few minutes, I'll be out of here with the plutonium. I'm sorry, but that's the way it goes.
You're wrong. I'll get you before you leave the ship. I'm not gonna let you get away from me. Come on. Stop screaming. I get a move on. Get going.
Drop it!
Drop it, asshole, or I'll blow her head off.
Hey, didn't you hear what he said? He'll kill me.
If I drop this gun now, we'll both be killed.
What do we do?
I'll have to let you die.
What? You can't.
I don't have a choice. Shoot.
What? No, no. I beg you, please, no.
Go on. Hey.
What? Am I dead?
Don't worry, it wasn't loaded.
Why didn't you tell me?
You're the one who had it.
Oh, you bastard, you!
Come on.
Auntie, Uncle, where are you? I'm scared. Where are you?
What are you doing?
I'm turning off the power.
Do you know which switch controls the safe?
Yes.
Be careful. Switch number two.
Number two?
Boss, you read me? I've got a problem. The power's out down here. I can't finish. What the hell's going on? Do you read?
It's your problem. Just think of something.
Huh?
The ball.
Happy New Year. I do hope you like the decorations. I made them.
How could you do this? Using a child to bargain with.
Everybody uses everybody else, don't they?
What is it you want? Why'd you kill all those people? Huh?
They all saw my face. I had to.
You're just an evil bastard. You gotta kill them all anyway. Hey!
Ah!
foot!
So I've ruined my plans. Now I'm gonna take you all with me!
No!
All right, you win.
You admit defeat, huh? Do you realize what you've done? You've ruined all my dreams. 3 years of planning ruined. Do you know how it feels, huh? I want you dead. I want to send you to hell, you bastard! Do you hear me?
It's over. Happy New Year.